Hello. Today's verse with hope is taken from the book of 1 Peter. 1 Peter chapter 2 verse 24. And it reads, "He personally carried our sins in his body on the cross so that we can be dead to sin and live for what is right. By his wounds you are healed." Amen. The Lord bless the reading of his word. The Lord bless the doing of his word. In Jesus' name, amen. Amen.